Only to play with this record, you must tune your bass to a Garcia, Peyton Hendricks.